Happy Friday, ladies and gentlemen. In the last few weeks, I, along with my colleagues in the music department, have been making admission decisions about potential freshmen. It's a very exciting time. Even more exciting for the students as they receive their acceptance letters and try to decide which university is for them. Today, I offer some advice about how to decide which college is for you. First, come to UNM! Go Lobos. Everybody should come to the University of New Mexico. But in all seriousness, making a decision about college is really hard. There's so much to consider, and it's hard to know which things are going to be the most important once the fall semester begins. Visit the school. If you didn't do that and you're still not sure about how to progress, now's the time. Sign up for a tour. Ask to meet with a professor or a staff member. Talk to an advisor. These are the people that would be a huge part of your world. Make sure you see yourself connecting with them. Make a pro-con list. Write it down. No, seriously. Write it down. Be as brutally honest as you can be. No one detail is too small. Literally visualizing the difference can be really helpful. Think of your goals after school. Does this school help you reach those goals? Will you feel like a professional in the field of your choice once you get out of there? One of the best things you could do is ask an advisor for the required credit outline for the major that you're applying to. Ask about job placement. Does this school keep track of their graduates, or would you just be another number shipped out with the masses? Do graduates get jobs in the field where they're training? Money! Will you be paying off debt the rest of your life? Or does the school offer various ways to help you get the degree without paying for it forever? Money isn't everything, but it's definitely something to consider. Reputation! What do other people say about the school? Can you find any recent graduates? What was their experience like? What about the reputation of the university as a whole? What about the reputation of the department that you're applying to? Both are important. Talk to current students. This is truly one of the best things you can do. Try and find a person who's doing the thing that you want to do and have a conversation with them about the program. Do you think this is someone you'd like to take classes with? You never know. They could be your future classmates. But more important than anything else is your gut intuition. Do you keep thinking about one school more than the other? Do you find yourself reliving a positive experience from one school more than the others? That tells you a lot about a school and if your heart has already made a decision for you. Also, come to UNM. I think we're pretty great. But for now, a haiku. It takes time and thought and good info when making college decisions.